Hello everyone, GadgetGirlKylie here, and welcome back to my Let's Play walkthrough of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Did you guess who's that Digimon correctly? Let me know in the comments section. So, we are about to take on the Great Challenge 1. You won against Rena, you're definitely getting stronger. Do you want to test your strength again? So, as rewards, we will get the Digi-Egg of Miracles and the Digi-Egg of Destiny. So yeah, let's give this a go. Right, I assume we've just got to go head over to Marae. You heard correctly, Missy. Okay, Zaxon Forum. Wow, it's been a while since we've been there. Wonder who I'm gonna have to fight on this mission then? Okay. Oh god, there's two of them! I didn't think we'd be fighting them together. I'm a little bit nervous. Right, so what have we got? We've got vaccine and we've got a neutral, so... Take this! And we got a good combo on the go! Oh my god! Wow! You're almost gone. That should be enough to finish you off. There we go. Right, okay, so it is Earth Element, so... Wind? Oh, well that was rubbish. Right, I'm gonna change you to you. See how that goes for now. Oh, did that miss? Looked like it missed. Wow. Not doing much damage. Thank you. let's just hope it does a lot of damage. No. Right, okay. Try this with Chaos Mob. Oh, 87? Really? Okay. Looks like this fight's gonna be a long one, guys. Was a bit more like it. That actually did more damage. Haha, critical, nice. It is a risk using that move because damage fluctuates. Oh nice, we've got a combo on the go. Sweet! Actually, I should have probably used healing there. We might take someone out. Yep, took out Chaos Mon.
Oh!
Right, pay attention to the turn order. So I'll have to use a healing item. Just in case, if we don't kill him before his next turn. Ooh, combo! There could be a chance, guys! Yay! Victory! Right, so we should get both those Digi-Eggs now. Sweet! Right, another new case, so this will be a great challenge too, won't it? Yep. You easily defeated Magnamon, the next one won't be so easy. Right, let's definitely have a sneaky save. Sigh, all this training is boring. Can't you take me out from time to time? If you get stronger training on the farm, you can do it just a little more. If you weren't so loud, I'd take you out. Okay. Metropolitan building it is. Oh, is it Duftmon? Oops. Well, actually, his name in this game's different, isn't it? Right. Get some speed up on the go. Well, that's awesome. The first attack, we got a nice combo. Haha! Extinction Wave. Meh, didn't do much damage. Oh, it missed! Right, okay. Let's heal a little bit of HP. Wondering if I had one. Removes abnormal statuses from one ally and restores 100 HP. Okay. The reason I want Marine and Jamon out is because it's got a move that restores, well, removes status ailments, I think. Isn't it? Ocean Love. There we go. Heals HP for all battle Digimon and removes abnormal statuses. That'll do, babe. That'll do. Of course, he heals some HP. It's not going to do much damage, but you know. Hopefully we kill it with this move. Let's see. Oh, he clung on with the skin of his teeth. He's kind of leeched some HP there as well. Will this take him out or not? He could. No. Let's just guard. I think that's the first and only time I've ever used guard on this game. Close. It's this loop of him healing his HP. and protecting himself from dying. It's annoying. Right, we might be able to finish him now, because his guard's been broken through. Yay! Victory! Quickly go in here and heal my Digimons. Cash it in, baby. So another great case, I think. Great challenge even, not great case. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop this episode here. Good luck on the next Who's That Digimon, if there is one, if we're continuing with these missions. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, share, and of course subscribe if you haven't done so already. All those things really do help me out as a YouTuber. Thank you for watching and take it easy guys. Who's That Digimon?